Today I have a few items of important news. Russell went missing. I see his comments pop up, but then they disappear. I think he fucked around and got himself flagged as a troll by YouTube. Got put on the troll list. Which kind of fucks me. I need him for the jokes. How am I supposed to interact with his fat ass now? Second item of news. Again. But how am I supposed to keep fucking with you? Amplifiers produced by Soundman Enterprises Inc., Mobile Solutions, and CT Sounds. All of our fundraiser parts are here. I ordered a stack of parts for every car. The fundraiser was a huge success. I'm making parts and shipping them out now, and a box of the new merch just arrived.
These are also slightly revised 2018. And the back, the art has just been cleaned up. The reflection of the window. This turned out really clean.
Look at those high quality flat bill embroidered hats. You should buy 3 or 9.
Send me the collections because I ain't paying, my dude.
This week I'm going to be working on cleaning and polishing the Thunderbird's paint job. I need to fix the brakes, I need to weld in the rear donuts, and finish and paint the pump rack. If any of you missed the videos from last week, we were able to find a good deal on a used, low-mileage paint job. It's a good deal, suck the paint off, painted the car with it. Painted the T-Bird.
Shut the fuck up, Doug!
I've been picking away at this one panel at a time. I'm using lacquer thinner and clay to strip all the shit off of the paint. Then I'm using my hand polisher with rubbing compound, then polishing compound. I've polished so many turds they call me the shit. I have a lot of practice from all those nights I put a sock on my dick and butt-fucked Rafa's mom. She taught me how to polish turds.
Are you done so you can shut the fuck up, fucking sorry ass bitch?
Put this cup of polishing compound on my dick.
I'll be carved those up and it'll work if you don't have that fucking sensor.
It's never gonna blow. Have you ever got polishing compound in your pee hole?
Doug, right now it's not time for this. Right now it's not the time. Can you see my eyes and my glasses or no?
The shine is starting to make like Rafa's mom and get cum on her back. The shine is coming back.
Are you done so you can shut the fuck?
The shine is starting to come back, but this nasty pinstripe has to go.
Now, up in here, you can see my squeezer ain't squeezing. Get out of there, caliper. Oh, this wheel speed sensor needs to be cleaned. What do we got back here? Oh, this hydraulic install seems to be perfect.
Oh, go figure.
Wow, who did that? Okay, we gotta milk these udders off of here. This is utterly ridiculous.
This car's biggest problem is that the steering wheel yanks to the right whenever you hit the brakes. It's gonna cause a goddamn accident. So I called my friend Pedro at O'Reilly's. He said I need a snake caterpillar. I said, Pedro, you don't work at Petco anymore. You work at goddamn O'Reilly's. What the fuck are you talking about? Turns out he's trying to say brake caliper. Motherfucker said snake caterpillar. So I got new front brake calipers and pads for the front and rear. My ABS light keeps coming back to haunt me, so I'm also gonna clean my front wheel speed sensors while I'm back here. Pedro says I should steam my blunt Spielberg sensors while I'm back there. So as soon as I figure out what the fuck he's talking about, I'll do that too.
Clean my front Spielbergs?
It's no use.
Right now I'm swapping both front brake calipers, putting new pads in the front, and I'm cleaning both front wheel speed sensors. I'm hoping that'll get rid of the ABS light and fix the pulling to the right problem.
All right, come on over here, boy.
Hey, you.
I test drove it and it still pulls to the right. I'm pissed that I didn't order the flexible hose that runs to the brake caliper because I probably have a bad caliper hose. Pedro seems to think Jose's caterpillar is dead. So as soon as I figure out what the fuck he's talking about, Pedro, you don't work at Petco anymore. You work at O'Reilly's. Pedro's still talking about some shit that happened at Petco. And I'm trying to figure out why my car pulls to the right. Today I'm going to swap my rear brake pads, weld my hydraulic cylinder donuts to the frame of the T-Bird, and work on the pump rack. I'm adding some steel mesh to the bottom of the pump rack, then I need to finish welding it, cap off the ends, sand it down, and paint it. I was able to remove a section of the pinstriping off of the clear coat without damaging the clear coat by using lacquer thinner. Pedro at O'Reilly's told me to use snapper liver, but I'm not about to rub fish organs all over my paint job in front of millions of people on YouTube. You don't work at Petco anymore. All right, thousands of people. What do I gotta do to get some views around here? I really can't understand what the fuck he's saying.
I think I know someone who can help you.
Oh, en serio, take it easy,
Now I'm going to weld the back donuts to the frame, clean it up all nice, seam seal it, and paint it. Then I'll swap the back brake pads.
Oh, en serio,
turns out three of the four brake calipers are seized, and the pads are worn all the way down. No wonder the car pulled to the right while braking. The right front brake caliper is the only caliper working.
So this caliper is completely seized. They might have both been seized. And the pads are just worn all the way down. Look at the difference.
Look at that.
I could barely even pull this one off of here. It was just clamped onto the rotor. So I ordered new rear calipers and rear hoses. I wish I ordered the front hoses because that could be why it's pulling to the right. And then we'll flush some of that old fluid out and then try to get these back on here. But meantime, this seam sealer should be dry, so I could probably primer this and paint it up.
I moved all the cars out of the shop so I could have some room to work today. And now I gotta order some fucking rear snake caterpillars. Pedro has them coming from Petco. I really can't understand what the fuck he's saying. He better have ordered the right shit. I'll continue this on Thursday. I'm hoping by the end of the week I have all of the car's major problems ironed out and the pump rack painted and reinstalled. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think about today's episode. Come back every Monday and Thursday at 7 a.m. There's still time to grab an Explosion t-shirt from soundman.co. Thank you guys so much for your support. I'll see you guys next time. Support Amplified by purchasing iPad dash kits and Soundman merch from soundmanca.com. Take your fabrication skills to the next level with the tools and trainings available from mobilesolutions-usa.com. Check upcoming training dates at mobilesolutions-usa.com/training. Go to ctsounds.com to get a discount on quality car stereo equipment with coupon code SOUNDMAN. See what kind of stereo system you could put together for your budget at ctsounds.com. Stand against him.